Frodrick has a pool now. This pool doesn't work. I still need to take the house off.
About a little guy that lives in a blue world.
Both tenements
all day and all night, and everything he sees is just blue, like him.